Hello, welcome to Your Information, a channel created to show you tutorials and tricks from the world of everyday technology. In today's video, we will show you how to assemble a PC step by step, as fast as possible. So, let's get into it. The first step is to mount the processor on the motherboard. All you have to do is to remove the socket protection. Make sure the sign in the corner of your processor matches the sign of the socket. Normally, after you do this, you must put your thermal paste on the processor, but mine is pre-applied. Now, make sure your processor is positioned properly. Then, put back the socket protection. Moving on to the next step, which is RAM memory. Here, make sure the switch at the end of the memory slot is open, just like in the video. If you have a single memory stick, put it in the first slot next to the processor. But if you have two or more, simply put them in the slots. Make sure you press equally on both sides of the memory stick to not damage the slot. The next step is the CPU fan cooler, which needs to be mounted on top of your processor. I'm using the fan cooler that came with my processor and it's very simple to mount. Put it into position and now you see that you have four screws. Screw them diagonally to not put too much pressure on a certain part of the processor. It's done. All left to do is to plug it in into your motherboard. To do this, search on your motherboard for CPU fan port and plug it in there. Finally, we put our motherboard into the case. But before, we need to put the cover that came with your motherboard in the back of the case. Now grab your motherboard and put it in place. Take the screws that came with your case and screw them up. After screwing them all, we move on to the most annoying step when building a PC. The case plugs. If you take it slowly, it is kinda simple to connect that plugs into the motherboard ports. Just read the instructions on the plugs and make sure they are the same as those on the motherboard. Also, use these holes to make a decent cable management. We are moving to a very important step when building a PC, the power supply, which needs to be mounted there. Just put it in place to match the holes on the case. And then screw them up. Moving on to the next step, which is mounting the SSD. The last part of our computer build, it's the graphics card. I left it at the end of the video because not everyone has one of these. But if you are a gamer, you must have one. It needs to be mounted in that big slot that usually is found on the bottom of your motherboard. Also, make sure that the switch at the end of the port is open. Now gently press it in the slot until it clicks. And it should look like this. Put that little screw in here to lock the video card. All is left to do now is to connect all the cables from the power supply to all the components, like that one who goes into the SSD. And don't forget to connect the SATA cable from the motherboard to the SSD. Those are for the case fan coolers. The This is the 24-pin plug that goes into the motherboard. That is a 4-pin plug that goes into the CPU power port. This is a 6-pin plug for the graphics card, but every graphics card can have different needs of power. Finally, make sure your cable management is good enough for you and then put the case panels back on. Thanks a lot for watching our video. If you want us to do more of this, please make sure you press the like and subscribe button because it helps us a lot. Also, you can share it with your friends. See you in the next video. Bye bye.